time comes when silence is betrayal. The truth of these words is beyond doubt, but the mission to which they call us is a most difficult one. Men do not easily assume the task of opposing their government's policy, especially in time of war. But we must move on. We are called to speak for the weak.
I do solemnly swear
that I will faithfully execute
the office of President of the United States
and will do the best of my ability
preserve, protect, and defend
the Constitution of the United States
so help me God
How could he know this new dawn's light would change his life forever? Set sail to sea, but pulled off course by the light of golden treasure. Was he the one causing pain with his careless dreaming? Been afraid, always afraid of the things he's feeling. He could just be gone. He would just sail on. You'll just sail on. If I've got nowhere to go, search for seas of gold. How come it's got so cold? How can I be lost in remembrance I believe? And how can I blame you when it's me I can't forgive?
treasure. How could he know this new dawn's light would change his life forever? How can I be lost if I've got nowhere to go? Search for seas of gold. How come it's got so cold? How can I be lost in remembrance I read?